How to make coffee latte using milk frother wand and French press coffee maker. We'll need coarse ground coffee, InstaCuppa French press coffee maker, and milk frother wand. Hot water. And hot milk. Put at least 2 tablespoons of coarsely ground coffee in your French press coffee maker. Add enough amount of hot water. Stir it, then cover for 4 minutes. Press the French press coffee maker plunger. Pour small amount of coffee in a separate cup or glass. Froth the milk until it's foamy and thick. Then, combine the milk and coffee together. If you want to foam in your coffee latte, you can transfer it to a separate glass, then continue to froth until your desired thickness and foam is achieved. Finally, enjoy your homemade hot or cold coffee latte. Mm-hmm.